don't know you, and I don't trust you.
Yes, sir. Click Shikar.
wisdom gazes down upon you from these shelves. Oh gosh, yes, sir. Click cigar.
I am the new astronomer. I was assistant to poor Fallon Orbaplanix, and since his death, I do my best to look after the observatory. Locked.
It is too complicated for me.
At the outpost.
At your command.
My name is Amshagar. I escaped from one of the goblin prisons and I've been sent by Ortiern. He and his men are trapped at your outpost. He says he needs help to clear the pathway to the castle, which is blocked by a landslide. They have also been attacked by a small number of Ilsids and will be unable to resist another attack.
Good heavens. These are grave tidings, Amshagar. You have done our kingdom a great service, and you have our deepest gratitude. You will be rewarded commensurate with the risks you've taken to bring us this news. This cave-in is no small problem, however, and its solution will take some consideration. I have decided on a course of action. You will take this message to Pog, King of the Trolls. His people are very capable miners. They've even helped construct this village. The trolls live one level below us. You may have encountered them already. They are just as ugly as goblins, but five times the size. But relations are excellent between our two kingdoms, just the same. We've a shared hatred for the Ratmen. I'm sure they will provide immediate help.
It seems I can't escape being drawn into these events. Well, I shall help you. But I expect your help in return.
Do not fear. You shall be well rewarded for this task.
Gold will do me little good if I can't regain my memory.
I'm sure it will all come back to you. The goblins must have given you a serious knock to the head, that's all. Don't worry. And now, I beseech you, take this message as the kingdom's emissary to Pog, King of the Trolls.
Stay here, sir. It's out of bounds. I think I'm going to have to teach you some good manners.
Lord, just what we need to go far.
Break it just like that.
Was it two or three?
Welcome to my shop, friend. I am Miguel. Arms and armor are my trade, and my life. If you need anything repaired, just leave it with me and I'll get right to it.
I preferred it as it was before.
I do not yet have the skill to do that.
Anyway,
I do not yet have the skill to do that. Thank you. I cannot improve them any further.
I'll admit, the war with the Ilsids has brought me a fair bit of work, but I've still plenty of stock for the freelancers. Help yourself, though. I'm busy. Please forgive the vulgarity of my men, but they are good soldiers above all else. They want to be sure that no goblin or Ilsid gets past the castle gates.
Are the goblins your enemies?
Well, not really. As a rule, we tolerate them. Sometimes we need them to trade gemstones and other things, but relations with them go no further.
What about the Ilsids?
Every time we find out more about them, it costs us dear in human lives. They are formidable fighters, powerful and merciless. We must be on our guard. They are dangerous enemies of the realm.
Locked. Locked. Thank you.
Here. I have a note from the King of the Humans.
New friend of Loonshire? You pass.
My golden knight. We must know.
What are you doing there, goblin?
Me, troll farming. Me have big problems. Trolls on strike. They not tell me why. They not trust me.
On strike? So the trolls work for you?
Yes. Trolls strong. Them mine gemstones. Goblins clever. Sell gemstones.